Actress and writer Soha Ali Khan said that she was looking forward for the release of sister-in-law Kareena Kapoor Khan star Veerey Di Wedding. Kareena is making a comeback in Shashanka Ghosh Veerey Di Wedding after a pregnancy break. Talking about the movie, Soha said,
"Yeah, of course. I've seen the trailer. I've seen the songs. And मुझे तो बहुत मजा आया. I like these kinds of films. This, I mean, is typically like a sort of, like I think they call it a chick film or you know, chick flick. Thank you very much, chick flick. So, but it's really fun." And also, I know other people in the film. I know Sonam Shikha's a really good friend, and I thought that she was really standing out in the trailer as well. Gana mujhe bahut acha laga, tarifa. So I'm really looking forward to the release.
Soha was last seen on screen in Ghayal Once Again with Sunny Deol in 2016. Honest Report.